Hello guys, this is CrazyJimmy2 here, and welcome to Follow the Darkness. Now, I have played a little bit of the game. Not much, so don't really know quite what to do. So, let's get into this, shall we? Hey, have you heard? No, have I? There's a rumor going around about a fox god. What kind of fox god is this? Beating bare fists. They say she follows you for 7 days. 7 days. And the only way to get rid of her... ...is to atone for a great sin that you have committed. What happens if you don't do anything? Well... You die, of course. Well, that sounds nice. That just sounds wonderful. But that's just a rumor. That's what every rumor starts. That's how it always starts. Let's go. I am going to skip this main part, this really bit of beginning. I don't really have much time, so I will get with you back right now. Follow the darkness. I am back with this. I had to skip that because it was getting really annoying. I'd seen that before, so, and I'm sorry if you wanted to see it. I just didn't want to see it again. Okay, how is this thing gonna go? There we go. Boom. Should be leaving sometime. Get away. Shoot. Okay, it's going away now. Well, that's interesting. You can't hide. No matter how far you run, you will never escape from us. From this, not us, this. Nothing escapes judgment. Well, that's nice. I don't know if this is something I... Blah, 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 blah. I don't like reading this, it's annoying. Hold shift to... Oh, hold shift to... Oh, that's... Okay, that's nice. Z or space to interact, blah, 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 escape, X for menu. Good. Running to place my stamina, blah, 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 basic stuff. So, oh, do, do, do. Oh dear. Let's... wait. First, let's save. File 1. Save. Day 4. I wish I could start on day 1. Okay. Let's talk to this nice looking lady. Well, if it isn't Kozuki, do you feel okay now? It's been a while since you've visited, and I've been looking forward to seeing your face again. Because my face is so pretty. So pretty. Listen, I don't have a lot of time, so do you mind if I get to the point? I know that came off as a little rude, but I'm really in a hurry. Sure thing. Oh wait, I got those backwards. Sure thing. What is it? Do you know the rumor that's been going around the town these last couple of months? The one about the fox? No. Is it about what the fox says? No. Yeah, what's about it? Well, she's following me. Yeah. Everywhere I go, I see her standing somewhere in the distance, just somewhere over yonder. Are you sure it isn't just a cosplayer trying to spook you? Maybe one of your friends playing a prank now, and now that you're up and awake, I can't talk today at all. Like that. It's not that simple. Nobody else seems to notice her, and more importantly, she doesn't have a shadow. You definitely know it's a demon if it doesn't have a shadow. Or a god, or whatever. I don't want to read all this. I'm terrified. Yes, that's definitely what I say. Because I'm a melon that hangs out with hay bales. I'll talk about that later. Shut up. Oi. Okay, I get it. You got a new journal entry. Okay, good. No, wait, that's not it. Let's see what this crack is about. This shrine has seen better days. I guess I don't have enough to pay. I think there should be time there. Enough to pay for repairs, which is a shame given to the Uchiyama family. Isn't that well off first pay in the first place? Okay, let's go in here. Talk to this old man. Super old man. Okay, I'm just gonna kinda zoom through these. Boom. Cleansed. Like a both. Okay. He's basically telling me that I just got cleaned. Okay, I'm going to... Turn the music down a little bit. That's kind of annoying. Okay. Save again, just in case. Yes, overwrite. Okay, so. X. Oh god, the lag. Y. Okay, let's get this on. Okay. Hey. You cannot help you. She cannot help you. Just as you could not help her. Well, who is this person that we were talking about? Mistakes are never forgiven, only set aside. Well, who did I mistreat? Midor. And you've made one too many. Well, I'd like to know what I did. So. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah. I will be right back. I have got to do something. Okay, I am back. I have just... I need to play back onto the game. I was just now doing something stupid, like I always do. Can I... There's a hole. Gotta inspect it. Oh, can't inspect it. Okay. What's over... I guess I'll go upstairs. Why not? Ooh, a ladder. Dude. Oh, I can't climb up ladders right now. So sad. Oh, God. What the heck? Bing bong. Bing bong. Come in. The door's open. That's not weird. Was that Nagisa's mom? Because that's definitely something you ask every day. Hey, just walk into this home, act like no one knows me. Okay, I'm going to save now, in case something horrible happens. I guess that's all I can do today. That's all I'm gonna really do. I'm also about to eat dinner. If you really enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe and watch my other videos. Do that. Please tell me what games you might want me to play, and I might play them if I can. Please, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this, as I said before, like and subscribe. I'm basically repeating myself. As always, be happy. Later.